Hi everyone, as promised, I'm going to be posting a few videos this week, giving guys some makeup tips. So these are a few tips that I always like to recommend for you to create the brow of your choice. A few things you're going to need is going to be concealer. And then you need your favorite pencil. You're going to need, hopefully yours is clean, but like a flat little brush like this. And you're going to need like a little blending brush. You're going to start off with the concealer. So I always tell people, use the concealer first. You're able to create whatever shape you want. If you're doing this yourself, put it in the back of your hand so like that the concealer kind of gets a little bit warm. And with my flat brush, draw the type of eyebrow that I want. So pretty much shape out like the brow that I want. So I want to keep it natural. So I'm just going to blend this part down. And the reason I bring down my concealer is because it becomes a base to my eyeshadows. Doing that itself, we already have the shape. We kind of have like the higher arch section up here. And then it also looks like we just waxed our brows because we brought down the concealer. So that, you know, gives you a really clean base. So right here, I do have like extra little hairs here. And then right here, I need them extra little hairs. So on this section here, I'm gonna leave this a little bit more thicker. And just again, cleaning it up. Right here, I'm just kind of clean up this little section that I need to pluck out them little hairs. So we're gonna cover that with our concealer. The reason I like to start with the concealer, and I recommend people to start off with the concealer, is because it's much easier for you to get the shape that you want and correct anything. Compared to if you start with a pencil, you're actually wasting more of your product because then you're here trying to clean up what you don't like or it's too harsh. So as of right now, this is just concealer, guys. And I feel like it makes such a huge difference. Then we're gonna go in with our pencil. I like to use the little fine tip ones. I feel like it just allows me to create the brow of my choice, and then I'm able to kind of define it more. And then what I like to do is just down here, I just do a little line. And then up here, I just kind of connect them together. And then with the spoolie, which is this section right here, then I just blend that up. Two reasons why: you don't use much of your product, and second, you're also able to just fill it in a little bit faster that way. This section right here, I do like that effect of looking more like you have more hair. So then here is where I do my little strokes, and then I just go up. And same thing with the spoolie. Brush it so you can blend it. And there you guys have it. That's how I do my eyebrows. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and until next time, bye guys.